All right, so we just finished up our lesson. Now I want to give you a couple key drills to work on.
Okay.
So you want to show them kind of what your swing was before?
Yeah, I'll go to the top of my backswing real quick.
Yeah, take it to the top.
So basically, I would come up here, and everything would be okay, but then the wrist would start cupping when I'd come down.
Yeah, do you see how you cup that, and then the face gets wide open?
Yeah, and it would just create loads of problems, as you can see.
What I want to work on here is take it to the top again. And when you start bringing that down, I want you to really shut this face, close the face angle, and then that'll also help getting your hands in front of the ball at impact instead of staying behind and flipping it.
Okay.
So one thing we can really work on to kind of get that feel is set up to the ball. And we're just going to be doing half swings here, but feel like you bring your weight forward.
Okay.
And then I would bring your hands slightly forward of the ball, just to feel that closing of it. And then,
how far back? What do you want me doing back
just
here?
Just about half to three quarter swing here. We don't want to go full yet. We still want to get the feel.
And then just down. Wrist down.
Just feel that closing. And then also, I want you to get a little bit farther away from the ball.
Okay. Forward.
Little half swing.
So that was one.
Yep. You see how we're trying to get that?
Yeah, it was a little fade, but it was
D-loss on purpose. But that's going to help you with controlling that draw. Getting those hands in forward, the weight forward, instead of staying back and opening the face. So let's just go over that one more time.
Okay.
Let's set up normally. And then one. Remember, weight forward. Hands slightly in front, and then just half swing and really try to close the face. You like the feel of that?
Yeah, I like that. Nice. It feels just a lot more compact.
Yep.
Repeatable
staying in front of the ball.
A lot more repeatable.
Closing the face.
All right. Exactly.
Perfect.
Sweet. Thank you.